chair.
Let's call you a time traveler.
Alright. Good practice.
Yeah. Good practice.
I was digging the connection, though.
Yeah.
Oh, what? How sh- or he, or whatever it is.
Whatever it is.
Turn. Supered.
But that guy, huh?
I got the double.
Careful with the life here.
Oh my gosh. That's right.
Says, don't die, Aaron.
I try.
You try.
For you, I try.
Alright, I'm gonna do the,
way the normal? The norm?
I was trying the normal way the other time. It's okay. Yes, I didn't want to throw that runaway. That one was good. Yes, nice save, dude. Very nice save.
Well, I kind of ruined the first one, but yeah.
Yeah.
I thought it was time to come in. Oh, that's our best.
Oh, that is our... That's why I didn't want to throw that run, dude. Or wait a minute. Actually, our best is 451.
Oh, really? I thought 504.
A run where we didn't finish, we got 451 one time.
Hmm.
Not bad. Still, that was pretty good.
Yeah, we did the robots well.
Yeah, really well. J-Tool and Mr. Jack.
This is our stage, though.
I'm gonna try that strip.
This is the one we do the fastest. Okay. Set me up, huh? Oh, I did not mean to do that.
Gotcha.
Oh, you saved me, dude.
Hey, Donovan, what's up, man? How you guys all doing? J-Toll, Mr. Jagger, Donimo. What's up, everybody? Beautiful. Wow.
The baits.
Here, I'm gonna try this ring on her. Not her, him. Oh shit.
Woo!
I didn't have to do it. Hey, you rock, dude. What's up,
dude,
man?
Dude, that was insane.
That has to be fast.
Watch dude, the cat. 916, that's faster than them. By a lot. That's faster than them by like 40 seconds.
Dude, yeah, that's our PB, dude. Our best was 936. Holy shit.
Dude, that one combo we did on him was sick, and then I remembered I could still pick him up because I didn't use it yet, and I did the guitar pickup.
Damn, beautiful. Let's keep going. Woo! Watch the captain for a while. Captain Jack?
Captain Jack?
Rock, dude. What's up, Rock? You rock, dude. You rock right now, bro.
Nah, you rock, bro.
You rock.
No, you rock.
You rock.
Oh, no, that was bad.
That doesn't rock.
That was bad. That was so not rock. Oh no. Yeah, you. You're mine. Yeah. Bro, this is my spot, bro. Oh, what? He's mine. No.
Fuck.
That was my bad. Ooh, no. Not getting the double whammy there. Oh, get up there. Go fast. Oh, he hit me very far back. Super, and then hopefully not die. Nuh-uh, you're mine. That's what I wanted. Yes!
Out of this world.
Killing it.
That. Wow, we beat our PB by 1 second.
One second.
Yeah.
No way.
Our PB
no way
was 12:46. We had 12:46 one time. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Dang.
It's because I think when I messed up with the fat boy.
Hmm.
And also the part right before that, when we jump into the fat boy getting slapped by the guy, or the fat boy hitting the other guy. That part we always do faster.
Slappers. What? Uh-oh. That's right, just go under them. That's how you do it. Oh, not that though. Oh no! Oh! Get out of here. Get out of here. What? I knew it. The taser trick, dude. It's good. They're stuck over there.
Look at him.
That's the way to play. That's how I like to
play.
Where
are you going, bro? Where are you going?
Whoa, no, he's wasting time, though. I didn't get the apple.
Here, you got the next one. Careful with the knives here.
Gah!
Nice. All right, I'm gonna try to do the trick.
Alright.
Come on, that's still coming to me, baby. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Nice save, dude. Nice fucking save. Nice freaking save.
Feeling it tonight, baby.
Hell yeah.
Feeling it. I'm playing the best I've ever played, I think.
Dude. Yeah, that's our new... Holy shit, we beat our PB by almost a fucking minute.
Yeah, let's go. We got this. After this stage break time.
Alright.
And then...
What up, Adonimo? Beating our PBs tonight, yo.
I see you. Oh, you grabbed that?
Oh shit, I didn't even know you were low on life.
Yeah, he hit me out of nowhere.
Alright, we'll get to the up here, just be careful. Grab that, yep.
Oh, he, she would, dude. Dude, I did the throw, man. How did... Yes! Oh, what? I thought he was dead!
What the hell?
Oh my gosh, dude, what? That's why I don't like the health thing, man.
It's hard to
tell,
dude.
Really need
dude.
To fix that.
They need to be like a bigger indication when
they die. It showed us both that he was dead, and that was obviously we hit the same guy at the end.
They do a sound, but it's very subtle. For sure, Donna. Oh, we forgot the chicks on the left. Shit.
That's all right. That's all right. Just yeah, come right over to the far right. Yeah, right. Far right. Ooh, she went.
Watch out for your luck.
Come here, dude. Give me a break. What?
Grab the sword, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try to get him in the corner.
Get him to the left? There we go. That was pretty fast, dude.
I like how we were like doing it close to the ground, so it was making it even faster.
Yeah, I was doing the instant one. I was doing the instant one, yeah. Dang. Perfect time for a quick break. Alright, make sure nobody presses X.
Okay. Yeah, for sure.
21:43, that's gotta be good.
Dude, we should submit this run, fuck.
Dude. Alright, be right back.
Scraggle bum.
Alright.
What's up, Scraggle?
Scraggle. We're doing it.
We're beating our PBs, man.
Let's go.
What up, G? I already submitted to speedrun.com, our other run, so we're waiting on that one, but this one's already turning better than that one. Hold on a second.
Oh,
sorry.
My gosh. He doesn't want none today.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Oh, what? What? I can stuff him. Did you see that?
No.
Twice.
Keep going, keep going. Fuck!
Oh no.
Dude.
I stuffed him twice, yo. Oh, I missed. Watch out. You were dead, dude.
Thank you.
Alright. I missed.
Yeah, that
Oh my. Oh! No! What are the chances, dude? Wow. On the last stitch of health. He just destroys us.
He was on it today.
No. Oh no. Oh. Yes! that was sick.
Wow.
PB. Fast.
Go, go, go. Go, 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 go.
All right. I'm gonna super. Get her super. Super. Yes. Yes. No! No way! Why isn't she bringing out the commission? There they are. Too late.
No. What happened to the drop? That was weird. They didn't come out.
I know, it took her forever. I like it.
I'll take it.
I guess I was doing that instant kick too much and then she dropped. I should have done the knee.
She went shorter.
But it does so much more damage because I'm doing like twice as many.
Yeah.
Well, I was punching you. Alright, you got a life. Oh! I got hit. Oh! Got hit again. Alright. Oh. 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 Oh, my bad. Get that apple.
Wow.
I need the star. Let's go.
Alright, you take the red and take the blue.
Well, let's try to get them together first.
Okay, first, okay.
Alright. That should do it. Nope. Yep. No! What? What? Oh my gosh.
going, baby.
All three of them, one was bound to get me. Oh. Oh. He got me.
Okay.
Get over there. Is
that good?
Come on, dude. One stitch. Let's go. What? Dude, these one little less than a stitch, bro. It's killing me. I'm just like, forget
fuck
out
of here. Fuck this shit. I'm sick of it. The past 2 weeks. Sick of this shit.
Thank you. Yeah, get angry. Oh, okay. I was angry. Yes.
Okay.
All right. I honestly think this is the hardest stage, dude.
Moment of truth.
We need one sledgehammer for the boss.
Yeah.
For the skeletons. Oh, he got me.
Yeah. No, for the boss. For the
DJ. Oh yeah, that's right.
Just one. I got an extra life.
Yeah.
Yes, get out of here. I'll take left.
Whoa. Oh, that hit me.
Whoa.
Oh, here come the nades, dude. The crazy nades. Well, off-screen nades. That's the ones I don't like. The off-screen nades. Let's go. Double. How do you want to play this?
Same thing.
Okay.
It's not the fastest, but it's the safest for sure.
Oh shit, my bad.
Bad idea.
Alright, we need one sledgehammer.
Watch out. Grab this apple.
What? How did he catch my brick with the sledgehammer in his hand? Oh. Oh, I didn't even see him. Oh. There's no sledgehammer, is there? Damn
it. Grab the pipes.
It's not gonna do it. It's not gonna do it.
They
we need one sledgehammer.
The dudes took it.
Alright, well, we have to do one stun in the infinite right here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna super him once we stun him. So just stand back. Too easy. Come on, elevators. Let's go.
The game's not fast back. Enough for us.
Dude, for real. Up top?
Yeah.
Okay. Triple. That's what I'm talking about. I caught it. I caught yours. Ooh, you got me. Whoa! What?
Oh my god.
Okay, Chair. Just help the girl out, huh, Chair?
Fuck. Let me see if I can do it at the infinity, hold on.
Alright, I'll hold off the other guys.
Yeah. What?
It's not working. Taking too long.
Yeah. It wasn't working.
Yes.
He wasn't bouncing, that was weird.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't understand.
So far I launched him.
Whoa, bye.
Woo!
Bye-bye.
Alright, dude. So it doesn't matter if you die, let's just freaking go. Because we have enough lives.
Let's close it.
Let's just go.
Close it.
Go fast. After this part, go fast. I jumped. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nice. Go, just go.
No way.
Yeah, dude, we have enough lives, dude. Let's just go fast. We gotta get to the other side.
It's alright.
We have plenty of lives, dude. We got 3 more lives each. See how fast that was? That was way faster.
Too messy like that, it's hard, but we did it.
What? Okay, that I've never seen. He got the full combo off of it. Oh, I'm stuck. And you just got another life, dude. We're totally good. Get him. Oh, not like that. Oh!
Oops. Oh. What? Z? Watch out! Oh. Oh.
Get wrecked!
Dude, get destroyed.
Get wrecked. Get fucking wrecked. Alright, you take a right.
Eat that apple.
Alright, go right. Yes. No, I'm not sure I can fit anybody.
All right. I'll get the other guys.
All right. What? That confused me.
Oh my God, they're going crazy. Let's go. I got enough lives. Let's just do it. Alright, you get her. Or actually, let's get him. Wait. No, let's get her first right now.
Okay.
And then, right? Wait, who do we want to have less health to go in the robot? We want him. So get her? I forget, dude. He's gonna go in, right?
Yeah. Okay. So, all right. All right. You damage her. I'm gonna take
her. So you get her. Yeah.
Just do as much damage as fast as possible. Yeah,
yeah,
for sure.
I know. I got
it. For sure, Scraggle. Oh, Scraggle's the best. He knows DPS damage per second. Come on. Come on.
It's all right.
It's alright.
What? He hit me out of it. Oh my god. Yes. GG's, dude.
I could have done that better. I had the infinity and I missed it. Bro. Oh!
Still 1 hour on the money? That's pretty freaking fast. We're 3 minutes behind those guys. Damn, I wonder what part of that took too long.
I don't know. I know the last boss we messed up. It could have been a lot faster. If I just could get her on the left side and just do the infinity in there.
Yeah, because she kept pushing you to the right.
She was going all right. And then
and it was hurting me, too.
Yeah, and then you're off of that point of not getting hit, so that was bad. Mm-hmm. That was clearly the point right there. If I had done the infinity and then you damage the robot... Well,
I don't think that would have saved us 3 minutes.
Not 3 minutes. I think that would have saved us, like, a minute and a half. I think we could have kept it under an hour. Under an hour, I'm good.
So I guess the only boss that we screwed up on was Shiva, really. I mean...
Shiva.
He wasted time.
Yeah, Jtol, definitely. That was one of our best runs ever, actually.
That was a sick run.
That was pretty fucking awesome. It was like 9 out of 10. Very little things. We, dropped some of the infinities on the bosses, but Aaron fucking saved that shit. And then we did the infinities, which was awesome. But if we do the infinities the first half, we could shave off like a bunch
of
time.
Dude, the elevator was so sick when I used the super twice to hit people out.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That was hilarious.
Dude.
That was a sick run.
They didn't even have a chance.
That was a really sick run. I guess maybe the other one was the twins. We could have done more damage.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, and the twins take...
They kind of took a while.
That was a while, that one. So, last boss and the twins.
Other than that, I mean, we did the commissioner pretty sick, dude.
Yeah.
Like, I want to rewatch that because that was sick. When I just, it helped so much that I knew I could still do that guitar pound to keep the combo going. That was sick, man.
Such a good
I liked
dude.
It.
That it's a good way to end the night. Sick. Hey, just
I mean,
circles.
To be on the last stage and not care if I die, like that's
when has that happened?
Ultimate goal right there.
Hey, just circles. How
sick,
are
you guys?
You just came in time for me and Aaron doing one of our best runs ever. We just beat our personal best by 4 minutes.
Four minutes.
We're almost there under an hour. Under an hour is like world record status almost.
That's crazy that those guys were able to beat in 57 minutes, dude.
I want to watch all of it because I want to see what they're doing. I think they're using the specials like crazy and just killing stuff. Like very fast, but I don't like playing like that.
Mania, you have less lives. Like it's so risky.
I don't. It's so risky. It's like, dude, how many times have you guys fucked up that run? Like, come on. Like we're doing it on one try, dude. Two tries, maybe.
I know, really.
Like honestly, dude.
That's crazy.
We bopped out the commish.
I mean, the connection was sick. Like this was probably the best connection out of all our nights.
We've had.
Yeah, because I was able to do instant freaking flip kicks like nothing.
Yeah, oh, it came out sick. Really. It came out so good, dude. And why are we getting B's though? We should be getting an A. I don't understand.
It's points wise. I mean, we're skipping all this stuff.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's right. Plus, you gotta get a higher rating if you don't die either.
Yeah, I mean, I gotta see. But yeah, dude, that was sick. That was so sick. I can't wait to watch it tomorrow.
Oh yeah, man. I'm gonna cut this up and then upload it too.
Yeah, cut up that, obviously our first fail, because we did fail once and then we went for it. And then that midsection when we took a break, just cut that.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
But sick, dude. Can't wait to watch it.
Oh, yeah, bro. That was fun.